Chicago, in Abbotsford. American Hockey League, second period, no score. Akeem Ali on the partial break, but Derek Jocelyn gets back on the play, breaks it up back the other way. Andrew Evan dishes to Canuck fans. Zach Cassian, 1-0 for the baby Canucks, the Wolves. We'd eventually head to a shootout in Abbotsford, tied at 2. In the shootout, Cassian can win it. Look at the move to the backhand. Cody who? Wolves take it. 3-2. Final. Saturday night, it's the AHL version of the Canucks and Flames as once again Chicago visits Abbotsford. The action gets underway at 7 o'clock Pacific.